guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Salmi, and today we went to church, me and my husband, and we just decided to go and drive around Walvisbay and just take some videos, yeah, so that we show you around Walvisbay. We're also trying our drone that we just got recently, and we're just testing it and see how it was going, but we are still learning it, so just bear with us. If you are new here, please make sure that you subscribe and you hit the notification bell. And if you are my returning subscriber, thank you so much. Thank you for your continuous support, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Please leave for me a nice comment, like the video, and tell me what you think about Walvisbay. So guys, I took this video in three different days just to show you how the weather of Walvisbay can be. Like on this day, it was too misty and foggy. You could hardly see far from you. Okay, it was too white, like foggy. And most of the times, Walvisbay is like that. And it can also become windy. And or just normal, okay, not too cold, not too hot, not too windy, not just normal. So I decided to go out in three different days just to show you three different weathers of Walvisbay. Walvisbay is known for its nice weather. It's most of the times cold, not too cold, but just cool, okay, yeah. And I enjoy this weather when it's like that. It's because usually when it's foggy, it's not cold, it's not hot, it's just there, and it's just, you know, something different. You know, it's only the coastal area of Namibia where we get this weather like this. So it's very nice and unique, and you enjoy every bit of it. And this was another different day. On this day, it was too windy and it was bad. Okay, I don't like that wind. It makes me sick, and you can't just do anything when it's windy like this, because the whole dust of the dunes, it's like it comes over the town and it covers the town, and you can't even go outside and work, or you can't do anything. All the shops are closed, they close their doors, because if the doors are open, then the whole shop will become a dunes, and you find mini dunes on the road. And yeah, it's just, this is the worst weather of Walvisbay. I don't really enjoy it, and nobody enjoys it, but yeah, it comes that time. And usually when it's windy like that, it's also hot most of the times. And then on this day was just a normal weather, not hot, not cold, a bit sunny, and just fine. So I usually enjoy this weather, and it's fine. You can do whatever you want, you can go out and do whatever you want, you can work, you can do whatever, and yeah, it's cool. And most of the times in Walvisbay, it's like that, not too cold, not too hot, but yeah. So that's it about the weather of Walvisbay. The name Walvisbay means whale bay in Afrikaans, a local language that is spoken in Namibia. And Walvisbay is the principal port of Namibia, and it's situated on the west coast of the southern Africa. In 1910, Walvisbay became part of the Union of South Africa and remained part of South Africa after its establishment as a republic. Then Walvisbay finally became part of Namibia on the 1st of March 1994, 4 years after Namibia's independence. Walvisbay is the second most populated city and the largest coastal city in Namibia. Walvisbay's population is about 63,000 people. Walvisbay is an important logistical port for the Southern African region, providing port facilities for the import and export of cargo for the rest of Namibia, Zimbabwe, Zambia, Democratic Republic of Congo, and Botswana. Walvisbay has a lot of fish factories, and a lot of people who live in Walvisbay works in the factories. So in this video, towards the end, I have shown you a lot the factories and stuff. So please make sure that you watch this video up to the end, just so that you don't miss any of it.